Hiya, I'm Phil Taggart, and every week I am going to handpick the best in new music for us to check out. This week we have got Aminé, Chloe, and Honeyblood. Starting off our first episode with a debut single, we are looking at a rapper, an MC from Portland called Aminé. It is without a shadow of a doubt one of the most technicolor moments in hip hop in 2016. I mean, the track is bursting with killer hooks, massive vibes, and a smoother than smooth vocal flow. We gon' be up all night, fuck a decaf. You see, I'm a tall thug, guess I'm a giraffe. If you want safe sex, baby, use the knee pad. Freaky with the sticky icky, baby, give me kitty kitty. Right, let's get down to the video. It is self-directed by Aminé, and the kid obviously has a massive obsession with the work of Quentin Tarantino, namely the Pulp Fiction movie. Also, there's a moment in the video where he poses this question about bananas that I've been asking all my life.
What are these bananas for?
Decoration.
Check it. Here's Aminé and Caroline. Right, so the vital statistics of Honeyblood is that they are Scottish, their names are Stina and Kat, and they dropped their debut album in 2014. This is such an incredibly strong return. Ready for the Magic is a scuzz box off Distorted Energy, and it is very much in the DNA of Honeyblood. And it is Vivo's track off the week, which makes loads of sense to me. Here we go, let's have a peep. This is Honeyblood and Ready for the Magic. If a sense of impending doom is your favourite thing, then I highly suggest you listen to the intro of this track. There is a child reading a poem about the apocalypse, and it is going to creep you out for weeks to come. Not to mention the general Shining and Wicker Man vibes off it as well. So, we all know the Scottish. They're amazing at floor-facing indie wonderment. And in 2016, it's more about the synth pop. We've got Chloe, she is 19, she's from Glasgow, and she is definitely, definitely next in line in the Scott pop invasion. So the video is a soft neon journey into excess, where Chloe is clearly on her third Lambrini jelly shot off the night, and she is throwing mad shade across the dance floor at her ex-boyfriend. When you want a good, earnest, honest pop star, nobody is better than Chloe. If there's any music you think is absolutely amazing, then reach out and send me it on Twitter. That's it from me. I'll see you again next Friday for three more new vids.